A mother and her boyfriend under arrest tonight.
Prosecutors say a 2-year-old girl suffered severe injuries from head to toe. They also say 20-year-old Brittany Ganaway and 19-year-old Jonathan Hale did not get that little girl to a doctor. KMBC 9's Cliff Judy joins us live from South Kansas City with more on the charges. Cliff?
And Lynn, Kansas City police came to this apartment complex on Sunday night on a tip to check on a child. When we say that she had injuries from head to toe, we are not exaggerating. The 2-year-old girl had a fractured eye socket, fractures in her arms that were already healing, and bruises all over her body. Court documents show that Ganaway and Hale told detectives that the girl was in their care at all times and explained away the girl's injuries, saying that she was clumsy. Now, the Children's Place takes care of abused children in Jackson County and says in cases with such severe injuries, a call to the abuse hotline is often the only thing that can save a child.
It doesn't mean that it'll be confirmed. It's not saying that you're right or wrong. It's just bringing it to somebody's attention. And I think that that's the most important thing that we can do.
Now, one Children's Place employee that I was talking to pointed out that this one is just getting attention. This case is simply getting attention because prosecutors put out a press release. She said, we have 50 children that we're taking care of right now that have comparable injuries, and that's why it's so important to call that hotline number. Now, I just, in the last 5 minutes, talked to some neighbors out here who say that they were stunned by what they saw on Sunday night. We'll talk to them tonight at 10 o'clock. Len?
All right, Cliff. Thanks for that report. You can get the child's abuse hotline numbers both for Kansas and Missouri on our website. Just log on to KMBC.com.